Oh, hi. Do you have a blog which you created in Blogger before the Blogger was acquired by Google in 2008? Is it still online and you cannot access it? Have you been wondering how can you reclaim your blog back to you? If your answer is yes to all these questions, congratulations, you have come to the right place. Hi, my name is Zahid. Not just recently, a couple of weeks ago, I find out that one of my blog, which I created in 2004 in Blogger before it became a Google Blogger, and it was still online, but I could not access it anymore using the email address which I used to create at that time. It took me a couple of weeks in order to find out how can I reclaim that and sign back into it and attach it to my current Google account. Yes, it is possible to reclaim that. Today I am going to show you exactly how you can reclaim that. If you are one of those who have a blog created prior to that, prior to 2008. So if you're ready, let's get started.
Okay guys, here's the secret of reclaiming your blog, which was created in a Blogger before 2008, way before the time when Blogger became Google Blog or Google Blogger. So the whole thing is all about just going onto this website right here and https://www.blogger.com/legacy-claim.g. This is it. That's all you have to do. Just go on to this browser, go to this website, and go through the steps, and that's it. You will reclaim your blog. So now let's have a look. Let's go to this page and have a look the steps which you have to go through. So what you have to do, just go online, open up a browser like Google Chrome, and go on to this website, https://www.blogger.com/legacy-claim.g. I have written down this right here also, so you can, if you want to write it down, you can write it down while watching this video. Okay, so once you go on this website, this is exactly what you'll see. You'll see here getting started with the new Blogger. Okay, confirm your old login. So this is how, if you remember back in the days before Google, this is how the Blogger used to look like. So they're still keeping that website to give you opportunity to reclaim the website from that time in two steps. Step one, step two. If you notice, step two is grayed out at this time because you haven't done your step one yet. So all you do, if you remember the password and the username you used to have for your Blogger at that time, I had written down in my one of my notebook, and all I had to do is find that book and get the password. So just enter your username and password and just press this right here, continue, which will take you to step two. So if you look here, confirm your old login, use your Blogger username and password, and we will take all the blogs under the account and switch them to your Google account. Simple. Once you have entered the password, you have checked off the, you have accepted the terms by checking off right here, and you continued. You will be in second step where you will choose the Google account in order to claim that. Now, but before we do that, let's assume that you do not remember the password. What will you do then? You see here, forgot your password? Click here and you'll come to this screen. blogger.com/forgot.g. And forgot your username. What is your blogger's URL? So if you know what was the URL blogger, just type it in there, like the part before the blogger.com. Just type it in there. If you don't know that, just if you remember which email you used it, maybe Hotmail, maybe Yahoo. Remember, prior to Google, you were able to use any email you want to. So just enter the email and click lookup. And then just follow these steps in order to figure out what your username and password is. Now, if you are not able to follow these steps here, answer the security questions and all that, and in that case, you may be getting out of luck. But let's say if you were just lucky enough to remember the password or were able to recover it, then all you have to do, attach that newly recovered or claimed blog to one of your Google account. If you have more than one Google account, make sure you decide before you start that which Google account you're going to attach it. If you sign in here, once and immediately after signing in, you have attached that recovered or reclaimed blog to this account, and you cannot change that. So if you have 1, 2, or 3 Google Gmails, and make sure you decide it, just enter it here, and all you have to do, just press next, and your legacy blog has been claimed and attached to your Google account. Congratulations. Hope this video has provided some valuable information. If you liked what you saw today in this video, click like, share it with your friends, and leave me a comment. Thanks for watching.